We are asked to find the complete distance all around this circle here, and there's more than one formula for working out that circumference, and I'm going to write down both of them. And the first one is where we have pi approximated to 3.14. And that's the value of pi. Now, the radius in this particular example doesn't seem to be here, because we are not given the radius, we're given the diameter all the way across 15 centimeters. Now, if you want to find the radius, you know you got to halve the diameter and that'll give you the radius. But if you want to do it quickly, you just go into the second formula, which is as follows. That's much better, because we are given the diameter in this particular example. And the diameter here in this example happens to be 15 centimeters. All we need to do is plug and play it into this formula, and we can work out the total distance around here. So let's do that now. So circumference equals pi, which is 3.14. Let's write that in. And the diameter, 15 centimeters. All we need to do now is multiply 3.14 times the 15. That's going to yield a distance of, all the way around here, the complete circumference is
1 minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.